Hey viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make palak pakora curry. This is a deep-fried spinach dumplings simmered in a mildly spiced yogurt curry. For the palak pakora, I have taken 1 cup of chopped spinach or palak leaves, 1/4 cup of Bengal gram flour or besan, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, a pinch of soda bicarbonate to make the pakoras crispy, salt as per your taste, 1 tablespoon of oil. Mix everything well. I don't prefer to make the dough very soggy. I'm not using water, but if you need, you can add water very little. The mix, as you can see, is already becoming damp. If the dough is loose, it will absorb more oil while frying. For the curry, goes into 1 cup curd, 2 tablespoons of gram flour. Mix it well until a smooth paste. After it's done, keep aside. To fry the pakoras, I have taken enough oil so as to shallow fry them. I have made 7 equal portions and shaped them into equal sized rounds. For the first few seconds, keep the flame on medium heat for the inside cooking. Now flip them to fry the other side. Turn the flame into high and fry the pakoras until crisp. The frying is done now. I will take them out using a strainer. You can also have the fried pakoras as a tea time snack. I will go on to the next step. I have reduced the oil to about 2 tablespoons, adding the cumin seeds, 5 to 6 curry leaves, a pinch of asafoetida or hing, and 2 slitted green chilies. Cook them for about 1 minute. Now goes into it 1/4 cup of onions chopped and 2 cloves of garlic chopped. Cook until the onions become soft. Adding salt, turmeric powder, mix well. And then goes into the curd and the gram flour mixture. Blend everything well until the masalas get properly combined with the mixture. When it starts to boil, add 1/2 cup of water and stir it well. cover the lid and cook it for 2 minutes on low flame. Taking off the lid and adding the pakoras to the curry. Slow cook them for about 4 to 5 minutes, stirring in between. I prefer adding 1 tablespoon of sugar to balance the taste. If you like a bit more tangy, you can skip the sugar. Now the Palak Pakora Kari is ready to be served. I have given a creamy texture to the curry, not too runny. The Palak Pakora curry is ready to be served. You can enjoy the dish with the steamed rice or roti. Please do subscribe my channel and share my recipe links. And if you have already done, thank you so much for your support and love. See you soon with a new recipe. Until then, stay home and be safe.